Are you an unemployed dingy, reprobate, cutthroat parolee, and all ne'er-do-well? Then come on down to the Thugs Molest Destructapalooza and earn a place amongst our esteemed enforcers. A year ago, I was robbing old ladies for chump change. Now, I'm a functional member of a dysfunctional subgroup. Thanks, Destructapalooza. As a kid, I used to beat off me classmates for free. Now I'm doing it professional-like. And me mother said I'd never amount to nothing. Thanks, Destructapalooza!
Before Destructapalooza, I was CEO of a respectable mutual fund and brokerage firm. Now I prey on the innocent for a living because the economy is in the shit.
Destructapalooza! Where there are no rules, no regulations, just one basic principle. Try not to get D.E.D. dead. You inductees will also win a free jetpack upgrade.
That's right. This oddly specific prize is just what you need to convert your robotic friend into a bite-sized commander of the skies. And it's only available here at the Thugs for Less Destructapalooza.
The prize appears to be a Grummelek jetpack. That could prove quite useful.
Let's check out that orphanage first.
Shop, your go-to store for weapons, ammo, and upgrades. Get the safety on. It's all yours. No raritanium, no upgrade.
Oh boy, I think this place may have a slight Cerathoid infestation. Well, any ideas?
We should look for signs of Pollux's equipment. If he used grav targets to move across the ruins, we may be able to trace them back to his location.